Have you ever wondered about the largest religious monument in the world? It's none other than the awe-inspiring Angkor Wat. Nestled in the heart of Cambodia, Angkor Wat's vast expanse stretches over an astonishing 400 square kilometers, making it larger than some cities. Enclosed by a massive moat, this temple complex is a labyrinth of corridors, courtyards, and cloisters, a testament to the grandeur of the Khmer Empire. The central temple complex, a marvel of architectural ingenuity, stands tall, showcasing the peak of Khmer architectural art and craftsmanship. Every stone, every carving, every tower tells a story. From the intricate bas-reliefs to the iconic central towers representing Mount Meru, the celestial home of Hindu gods, Angkor Wat is a masterpiece. Angkor Wat, a symbol of Cambodia, isn't just an architectural marvel. It's a testament to the grandeur of the Khmer Empire. Constructed in the early 12th century, Angkor Wat has a history as rich as its architecture is impressive. The temple owes its inception to King Suryavarman II, a ruler known for his military prowess and devotion to the Hindu god Vishnu. This magnificent structure was originally dedicated to Vishnu, a notable deviation from the Khmer norm of dedicating temples to Shiva. With time, however, Angkor Wat underwent a significant religious shift. Following the death of Suryavarman II, it gradually transitioned into a Buddhist temple. This transformation mirrored the changing religious landscape of the Khmer Empire itself. As the Khmer Empire declined, so too did Angkor Wat. The temple fell into neglect, its grandeur slowly consumed by the encroaching jungle. Yet, its architectural brilliance and historical significance could not be wholly erased. Despite centuries of neglect, Angkor Wat has withstood the test of time, providing us with a window into the past. Angkor Wat is more than an ancient relic. It holds a deep cultural and spiritual significance. This architectural masterpiece is so deeply intertwined with the identity of its nation that it is proudly displayed on the Cambodian national flag, a testament to its enduring cultural importance. As a spiritual sanctuary, Angkor Wat is a beacon for Buddhists who make their pilgrimage to these hallowed grounds. It's a place of tranquility and contemplation where the whispers of ancient prayers still echo through its grand corridors. But this temple complex is not only a place for spiritual seekers. Every year, millions of tourists flock to Angkor Wat, drawn by its intricate carvings, soaring towers, and the stories rooted in its stone. The preservation of Angkor Wat is of paramount importance, not just for its aesthetic appeal, but because it stands as an irreplaceable testament to human creativity and resilience. Angkor Wat continues to captivate and inspire, a timeless symbol of Cambodia's rich history and cultural heritage.